Hi, I'm Roshni.
Hi, I'm Aditya.
Hi, I'm Narayan.
I'm 21 years old.
I'm 22 years old.
I'm 20 years old.
I'm a sales manager in Decathlon store in Bangalore. The most important role at Decathlon is that of a sales manager. We are the face of the company as we directly interact with customers. Our team of sales managers are entrepreneurial, filled with values of vitality, responsibility, sincerity, and generosity. Each of our sales managers are assigned a layout that we are responsible towards based on the sport that we are passionate about. In that, we are responsible to maintain the availability of the product in the layout assigned to us, the display of the same, and the placement of signages in a self-informed, self-sufficient manner. We should also be available personally at all times to help the customer choose the right product for his or her requirement. We are entirely responsible for the customer to come back to our store. The responsibility of a sales manager also involves decision taking on a daily basis. This is primarily towards the safety of our layout at all times towards all the employees as well as customers. A sales manager reports to a department manager, and a team of sales managers within a department meet every week to analyze and take actions towards having a good business. We meet our department manager individually every 4 weeks, where we discuss our performance in the previous 4 weeks, pilot activities for the coming 4 weeks, and discuss the various growth opportunities we have in the organization.